India today successfully test-fired its nuclear-capable Agni-III ballistic missile from a base in Odisha. The missile has a range of over 3,000 kilometers. The surface-to-surface missile was fired from a launch complex at the Inner Vila Island off the coast of Dharma in Bhadrak district. Agni-III is a rail mobile system-capable missile and can be launched from anywhere in India. The missile is 16 meters in length and weighs 48 tons. It is capable of carrying warheads weighing up to 1.5 tons.
Powered by NNIS.